Hang in there, gang. We'll take a break once we get to the top of this ridge.
Oh no! I'm starting to hallucinate.
You're not hallucinating, Superman. I see it too.
The Watering Hole. That's a funny name for a place. You think we should go in and take a look?
Wonder Woman!
What can I get you?
Five waters, please.
Five waters? You guys sure ain't from around here. Let me see what I can pull up for you. Oh, yeah.
Sweet singing seahorses! That is the best water I have ever tasted! I'll have another!
The expender? That's expensive stuff.
Water is expensive?
Ever since the red guy sucked all the water up, poof!
Atrocitus was here? If he took all the water from this planet, then...
He might do the same to Earth. We have to get back home and stop him.
Say, how you people paying for this here water?
Put it on my Batster card.
No credit. Clagthorpes only.
What's a Clagthorpe?
Sir, there has to be something you can do around here to pay off our tab.
The only thing you can do is pay up, or else!
Or else what? I've lost everything. Yeah. My wife is mad at me. The world thinks I'm a laughing stock. You and I could be pals. 2 pounds!
Is Aquaman okay?
Aquaman is clearly dehydrated. The lack of water in his system is obviously affecting his temperament.
You are affecting my temperament, Batman! All of you are!
Deadbeats, huh? Well, I guess that means I have to introduce you to my dead collectors.
Aquaman, look!
No, the only cure for a pity party is to invite a little company over.
Oh, right. Wait, huh?
You know, there was a time when I could have paid for all this water. Heck, I could have bought this entire place, but no! I had to go and give up my crown. I just bowed and let Ocean Master take the crown right off my head. I mean, being a king is a lot of pressure, you know? And believe me, at 8 tons per square inch at the bottom of the sea, I know pressure. I used to be king.
What's going on?
It appears the locals are paying our tab.
Gee, Aquaman, that was great. I mean, is there anything you can't do?
Yodel. Something to do with how my gills interact with my uvula.